this website I have up here, and I will put the link of this in the description. And so you click submit, and then you type your password. And then you do the security check. It's a say the Facebook account associated with this email address was recently reactivated. If you are not the one who reactivated,